Now, here with our fourth performance, all the way from Music City, USA, bringing their own brand of electrifying enthusiasm, give it up for the Rees Family!
Giovanni, you bouncing around in the back, that made the entire performance full circle. That made it the best. I love it all. I love it all. I say this every time you guys are here. The energy is so great. It's exactly what the show is about. You guys don't seem real to me. You guys seem out of a TV show. It's just too perfect. It's too good.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, David.
It was so much good stuff happening at once. And that's what you have to do at this stage in the game. You got to bring that energy, and everyone was committed tonight, which I really enjoyed. Way to also have my girl Mollie up here singing as well, and you also had the trumpet in your hand, which I just think is so cool as a girl holding a trumpet. And then Kobe and Max, you guys look like mini John Travoltas.
Yes.
You had the perfect combination tonight where everyone was able to have their moment. You all felt like you were having your own concert within yourselves. And you guys rock tonight. Good job.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You guys were like really feeling your vibe tonight. The arrangement was incredible, so unexpected. And it allowed you boys up front, Max and Colby, to become little heartthrobs tonight, which was awesome. And real musicianship is like lacking a little bit in this generation. So I think that you bringing that and it translating with this youthful energy is so powerful. I loved that. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Debbie.
You guys are like the variety pack of donuts. Every donut is good, but there's something for everybody. Literally,
I'm chocolate.
You want maple chocolate?
I'm maple.
Everyone claim their donut.
I'm maple log.
Great job, guys. As always.
Thank you.
The Rees Family, everybody, give it up for them.